Sometimes a marsh is located where a river runs into the sea. The water has room to spread out. Fresh water mixes with seawater. The shallow, slow-moving stream washes over the land. Layers of mud give plants the food they need to grow. Small animals, including birds, are drawn to this place because the plants provide safe places to nest.